My name is Tao Shu. I'm an assistant professor at the Department of Computer Science and Software Engineering. Auburn University has a very nationally visible wireless program. That's something I have already now when I was a PhD student at the University of Arizona. When I have the opportunity to join this very famous university, and also especially for this wireless program, I'm very excited. My research area is in wireless engineering and wireless security. I would say that this is a very interesting area. Today's wireless device is very complicated. It's much more than a communication device. Actually, it's an integration of sensing, computing, cognition, storage, and also communication. So the sensor in your wireless device can generate data, okay? They are responsible for sensing the world and generating sensory data. And then this sensory data can be processed, meaning computed, by the powerful CPU embedded in the device. And then based on the advanced algorithms, this computation is going to generate a cognition model about the environment. And then your device is able to adapt all kinds of parameters and modules according to this cognized environment. And this will basically enhance the coupling between your device and the physical world. This enhanced coupling will allow this device to function better, more efficiently, in a secure way, in a privacy-preserving way. So this will definitely generate a lot of benefits for our human being. It will bring a lot of convenience to your daily life.